Grade 4 EVS, Chapter 8, Reaching Grandmother's House. Omana's journey continued in this lesson. So, let's recall what happened till now. Omana was on a train journey with her family. She is going to Kerala to meet her grandmother. She saw many things while on train journey. After a long journey, the train was reached Kottayam at night. First, they will go to Valliamma's house. In Malayalam, Valliamma is mother's elder sister. From Valliamma's house, they will take a bus that will take them to Omana's grandmother village. Valliamma's house was not far from the station, so they took two auto rickshaws to go there. When they reached Valliamma's house, Omana was so tired and sleepy and she did not eat anything. She just took a bath and slept. The next day, everybody got ready, took their luggage and went to the bus stand. The bus conductor came and Omana's father bought tickets for all of them. The bus got crowded, so people were sharing their seats. When the bus stopped at the last stop, Omana was very happy to get off the bus. She has been sitting so long that her legs were stiff. She thought that the traveling was over, but her mother explained that there is still some traveling to do. Then Omana saw a boat coming the way. Her mother explained this is the ferry and they were going to her grandmother's house. Ferry means water transport, which is used by people to cross water bodies and to reach other side. As soon as the ferry got empty, the crowd started to get in the ferry from their side. Everyone paid the fare. Omana managed to get a place to stand along the railing. She saw the rippling. Rippling means movement in the water. So, she saw the rippling when the ferry moved. Omana saw different things while she was on ferry. She saw rows of coconut trees on the bank of the river. She also saw people fishing, washing, bathing and walking along the banks of river. Just before the sunset, the ferry reached the island and stopped. Island means it's a piece of land surrounded by water on all sides. Finally, they reached Amumma's place. And this is how Omana's journey come to an end. That's all about the lesson. Thank you, my dears.